So, all right, so we should have fun with this stuff. I'm telling you what, maybe I got a little goofy today, and I don't know. We're gonna find out, but we need to find out which round we're gonna do with which letter with which box. All right, sound good? Capiche? All right, twice and three times. Okay, good. So it's gonna go E B D A C. Oh boy. Yes. So I have five more rounds of this goodness for tomorrow. Then, dude, back to the drawing board. No joke, it is a lot. But I love doing it, man. Tell me. Well, I love breaking it. I don't like building it as much, but I like breaking it for you guys. This is a lot of fun. So we're gonna do rounds one through five in this video. Hey, what's up, Bus Breaker? How you doing, buddy? Good to see everybody up in the mix. Nets selection is in. All right, so here's Ultimate 8 Basketball Box Break number one. We got box letter E. Go Ducks up top. Yeah, Darth, who, dat. Hey, all 30 teams, 100% repped throughout the 10 rounds, which the 5 rounds tomorrow and 5 rounds tonight. And that doesn't even count the boxes that are in there. Probably have a bunch of weird stuff in them too. Just saying. But I made sure to cover everybody's ace, all right? So, no matter where you're at, you're never safe. I'll tell you that. Never safe. All right, so box letter E. Start things off here. There may even be extra. I think that, you know what? I think I did the thing again with like the extra hits. Oh, yeah. And there's a $285 box of Spectra in there, too, which is always fun. So we'll have that Spectra to crack. All right. So my box topper game got strong. Oh, it's always strong. What am I talking about? Little SGA going over to the Clippers. So Gipper 109. Gipper with the Clippers. But I'll take that box topper all day. 138 and 199 SGA Dominion rookie patch auto. Yeah, buddy. And then to the heat. Turn up the heat. Nike head is like, hey man, I can't chat on my phone on Ustream or whatever. Then I was like, all right, Nike, I'm gonna go to Ustream. I'm gonna check it out myself. Went to Ustream and same thing. And I was like, I don't know what to tell you. We have to send some sternly worded letters to Ustream. So Alonzo Mourning though, 4 out of 35. I like it. The on-card opulence. That's the second, sure. Second hint, why not? Nike, there you go, buddy. Da Bulls. Let's get the Bulls up in there. Who's got Chicago? Mr. Doodles. I'll take the worm all day. Out of 99, Dennis Rodman. Nice clean auto too. Normally he's all over the place. But out of National Treasures, the National Treasure Penmanship out of 99, Dennis Rodman. Going to the Bulls. Yeah, I think I did this. That's three hits. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Not, maybe this is Ultimate 9. Maybe that's what it is. All right. Actually, pretty nice little pat. And here's the thing. Dudes blow up next year. I mean, this is where you want to be. And it's just the fourth card. We didn't have to wait. And then tie. This might have been better hit than the entire case of National Treasures yesterday. I'm just saying. Very well could be. So, Devontae Graham, that's out of 25, going over to Charlotte. Good Charlotte. Bowl, BFD. So that is the bronze out of 25. Nasty old patch up in there. I like it, the goods. I just get a text message? I thought I was turning my phone off. Old Nike head, he just has to send via text anymore. All right, then going over to Dallas. How about a Sam? It's just a standard. It's the only Sam Perkins ever. That is the caveat right there. So a one of one out of impeccable Sam Perkins. I just thought that was a slick looking card. Somebody, some Sam Perkins super collector's like, well, here we go. I need that. But 101 on card out of impeccable. Going over to Dallas. And go Ducks, 1976. All right. I feel like that's a pretty good stopping point. Why don't we break Spectra now? See if we can get anything weird out of here. If not, we'll round it up with, you guessed it, the last three hits over there. But okay. So there's that last round, by the way, of the last five boxer of Contenders Optics. Still no Mahomes out of there. That is literally the best case scenario for you guys. So yeah. Anyway, Eric Bledsoe over to Milwaukee, 86 out of 99. Then Domantas Sabonis over to the Pacers, 175. Williams, there you go. That's a little short of print. Tobias Harris, that'll get the camera all goofy. 4 out of 5 going to the 76ers. Me Taylor, 216. Then Damian Lillard over to Portland. So Big Dog 808. I still like Spectra. I don't know why everybody's hating on 45 out of 49. Damian Lillard. Then you got Doug Christie over to Sacramento. So C. Gross, 20. 35 out of 75. Then award-winning Chauncey Billups over to Detroit. What? Mr. Doodles. 28 out of 75. And then the Rising Stars signatures of Mikal Bridges, which that will be over to Phoenix. I believe so. So Marley Gus, here you go, bud. And then to OKC, that'll be the true rook of Hamidou Diallo. Go to OKC at a 299. 8 out of 299. All right. Some weird short print stuff. Well, we'll see if we can get anything else out of here. I don't know. I always get nervous about these packs. Hey, now. Look at this. I told you no team is safe, Mr. Doodles. How about this 17-18 Panini White Sparkle. White Sparkle Optic. Those don't exist. Like, they just don't exist anymore. So anyway, that's yours for Detroit. I'm not going to open it because you can just sell it for a cool 120 or whatever it is. So solid little hit there for Detroit. What? I kind of want to open it, but I'm not going to. I'm not going to open it for you. All right. I'll let you make the decision. Whatever you do, don't put it on auction. And I was pleasantly surprised whenever you look these little nuggets up. You're just like, no, it's just a standard base card of LeBron, right? No, not at all, man. These things sell ridiculous. Looking at like 125. It's actually out of control for LeBron. So LeBron base apparently is out of this world. So before you go and put it up for $4.99, just go ahead and do your research. I did mine, and that's why it's the second to last card. So nice little LeBron out of 99 going to the Lakers. Darth Houdet. You guys are astute collectors, though. I don't have to tell you guys. Oh, this little nugget went to the market. How about the Opulence books? We're just going to keep this one real short print. Spurs never get anything, do they? Yikes. How about Derek White? This doesn't exist. I'm just saying. Derek White, full Nike swoosh in your face hole. Going over to the Spurs. Nally, 79. This card's actually gorgeous. It's that blue foil on there that gets me every time. 3 out of 5. Nike rookie swoosh. That card's absolutely gorgeous. Derek White came on at the end of the year, too. Look, my ball cards likes it. I like it. All right. Had some... I know he did, right? Hey, so not bad. There was eight hits and a box of Spectra. Yeah, not bad. All right, so that was round number one. Let's jump over to number two, or dose. All right, so we're going to use box letter B. So Ultimate 8 Basketball Box Break number 2. We're going to use Box B. There's Bus Breaker. J-Zero. You got Left Guitar Hero Bowl. Nally 79. So hey, you guys can go use up those rewards points. That's working now. Push notifications, not so much right now. But it will be. Going to get it fixed. Stupid technology. But we'll get you guys. I swear. Yeah, it's okay. Listen, if everything worked 100% of the time, every time, sound like Ron Burgundy. Sick. All right, anyway, box B. And another little Spectra nugget in there, huh? That's how I like to do it. All right, so we got the Spectra box in there, along with, I don't know how many are in there. Well, we're going to find out. There's at least 8 hits. All right, my box topper game. That's all right. How about Carmelo Anthony out of 25 for the box topper? Danu B, 17. Uh-oh, Nike Head is here. Now, Nike Head, can you please just let everybody know that you guys have to quiet down. Round of applause for Nike Head hitting a half-court shot. Winning a box of 17-18 Immaculate Baseball or a basketball. We're out there. Yeah, Nike's on Netscape Navigator Gold. Nope, this is box number 2. Box number 2. Box number 2. All right, so you got Clyde the Glide. Hey, but that's that gold in there. That's a little... No problem, Williams. So, 12 out of 20. Clyde the Glide going over to Portland. A little sneaky hit for Cool Breeze. It's just a little reminiscent of our gold standard days there, which I like. I ain't even mad about it. Sneaky hit. Tough to find. And, dude, you guys know damn well, stuff out of 10 in basketball, actually, and in baseball and football, sell unbelievably well. So, three-color Dominion rookie materials patch, Michael Porter Jr. So, over to Denver, and that'll be Lefty. Dude, but a gold out of 10 patch. I love it. Seriously. Tough to find. Obviously tough to find. I didn't really know where to price that, so I was like, I'll give you guys the benefit of the doubt. All right, another little sneak. I'm all about sneaky hits tonight. How about Tracy McGrady, but I don't want it numbered above. Oh, good, it's not. It's 4 out of 5. Perfect. So Tracy McGrady on card, which actually he has a weird following, and there's not very many of these. So whatever you do, don't put it on auction. I'm just saying, maximize that stuff. This is over to Houston, Nep. There you go, buddy. So 4 out of 5, Tracy McGrady over the Rockets. Solid little hit there. How many we got left? 3 left? Okay, we'll do the Spectre box now. So there was an actual appropriate amount of hits in here, not an extra one. Yeah, there was some Pacers stuff that came out of the Spectra. Yep, buy it now, always. Always, always, always. All right, so you got Kemba Walker over to the Hornets. And that will be 45 out of 99. Nikola Vucevic, 175 over to the Magic. Got Jeremy Lin, let's keep it short print. 35 out of 49. To the Raptors, Paulie B. Then Omari Spellman over to Hotlanta. So Busbreaker 22. There you go, buddy. The next era, we'll find out. Out of 49 there. Kenny Skywalker. Kenny Luke Skywalker. To the Knicks, 5 out of 75. So Dan Ubi, 17. There you go. Then you got Chauncey Billups Super Collectors. Back over to Detroit. Lefty, 30th spot. Little love for you there, bud. Out of 75. Then a Mike Conley. Actually, didn't he just agree to a trade? Mike Conley? Wasn't he just traded for a draft pick? Anyway, 11 out of 49 going over to Memphis. So go Ducks, 1976. I saw Mavs, I got excited, and then I saw Jalen Brunson and immediately not excited anymore. So I'm just joking. All right, 251 out of 299, Jalen Brunson. Spectra needs to step up the rap game here. Jeez, dude. Make an Ultimate 8 do all the work. See? Super easy, right? Out of 16, you got Durantula going over to Golden State. Tar Heel, 222212. Chauncey all over TV and the UBB stream tonight. Can we tweet at him? AD, why don't you tweet it at Chauncey Billups? Is he on the... Is he doing the on-the-clock stuff? My ball cards, tweet at him. Let him know. Be like, man, we're just yanking your cards out left and right. So anyway, rock solid hit there. I like that. Ooh. Raptors did just go kaboom. Yep. Be about two bills in your pocket. If you want to open it. I mean, if you don't want to open it, it's about two bills. It could be higher if it's something weirdo in there. But the Raptors, Pauly B. I'm not going to open it. You can sell it. I didn't write that. It's on the outside of it. Don't worry. He goes, how do you rewind this? I think only YouTube does the rewind stuff. And then last, over to Phoenix, Jamie R. 1 out of 25. You got Mikal Bridges. But dude, that patch in there alone, and it's 1 out of 25. Got my face, and it's National Treasures. So 1 out of 25, that patch in there though is just actually ridiculous. So after, dude, the kaboom, the Durant, Spectra box. Not bad, not bad at all. All right, that's box number 2. I need another beverage. Did you guys knock out that last Contenders Optic, by the way? Yes? Yes? That's okay. Your Google Wi-Fi started to slack, didn't it? Yeah, that patch in there for my ball cards is no joke. All right, here's Ultimate 8 Basketball Box Break number 3. We're going to use box letter D there. So Jake V up top. You got Sooner Fan Bus Breaker. Pauly B, Nike. Nally, Danny B. JK Factor getting in the mix. Oh, it sold out quick. Oh, I got you. I would hope it did. Yeah. Yeah, so. We could always do something else. I don't know what else we would want to do. We always do like a quick, do I have 6 boxes of Contenders? What do I have? Oh yeah, I got a little Contenders draft picks. I got a sixer. Yeah, a little Sixer Contenders draft picks. I don't know. Save it for tomorrow. I have no idea. All right. So box D. Everyone, yeah. I know, dude. It's bad weather out here too. No joke. So box letter D. Hey, another Spectre in there. One of these times, Spectre's gonna smack us in the face hole. All right, so a little box topper. I mean, how does a slam dunk champ, impeccable on-card rookie with the color background end up as a box topper? I don't know. Yeah, the field, dude, I'm telling you. And dude, the rain today was violent. Like, 1 minute, you see, like, the trash cans and they're upright. The next minute, wind blew them over. They're all over the place, down the street, neighbor yelling at me. Get out my face, all right? Anyway, so going over to OKC Williams. I'll take that as a box topper all day. All day. Doesn't matter. Any part of the day that you would want to. Here's DeAndre Ayton over to Phoenix. So Decoy 13, one of the significant signatures. And those actually just look slick. So DeAndre Ayton. Significant signatures. How about Brooklyn? Dude, this is old. I don't even know. I don't want to know what this is going to go for, but you're going to like it. And don't worry, I didn't write Nets on the actual pack itself. So, you don't have to be like, oh man, it's super goofy on eBay. Dude, this is 16-17 White Sparkle. Ben Simmons, question. All right, so in your title, whenever you go to sell it, who's got Brooklyn? Gerbers 90265. Let's give Gerbers a little tutorial on how to list something on eBay. So here's what you do. 2016-17 Panini White Sparkle, rare obviously, but But you have to put a question mark because you don't know if they know. So Rare, question mark. Ben Simmons, question mark. BGS, question mark. PSA, question mark. Sick hit with the sick emoji, the green emoji puking. That has to be in there. You get that emoji in there. Then you get some flames in there. And then another Rare. And then question mark, then Tom Brady and Pat Mahomes. There it is. Yeah, so anyway, but this is 16, 17 watch, but those packs don't exist. You basically charge whatever you want. I thought it was pretty neat to for a third hit. It's kind of stupid. But anyway, Gerbers, there you go, buddy. The resurgence of Anthony Davis. This is out of the opulence. So going over to New Orleans until he starts wearing a new jersey next year. So who's got New Orleans? That is... Straw. There you go, buddy. So Anthony Davis, 31 out of 35. All right. And we'll do one more, and then we'll get over to that other side. Sneaky, once again. I had a full discussion about this earlier. So if you weren't here earlier, just know that LeBron-based National Treasures selling the hundies. I'm just saying. Hundies like AD's undies all day long. This is over to the Cavs. J0501. I don't need to tell him. He knows all about it. So out of 99, LeBronius. And as goofy it is, as it is, that's how basketball sells. Super goofy. All right, Spectra Box. So we're in box break number 3 of Ultimate 8. We're just going up to 5. We'll do Noir. Then we'll do the, yeah, my ball cards, look it up. That's the best part. I literally laugh whenever I see that. I'm like, oh my God, how is that even possible? Yeah, look them up. It's crazy. All right, here's Steph Curry. So Nike head, I mean, you were looking for a rookie. It's not a rookie. It's just an 89.99. He goes, my 80, he goes, my undies sell less for less than hundies. Yes. I imagine so. All right, here's CJ McCollum. Out of 175. There you go, AD. I'm so glad you said that. All right, then that's the little case hit guy of Nikola Jokic. And that'll be over to the Nuggets. Who's got Denver? Big Dave. How about case hit there for you? The white sparkle. Case hit. Over the Bulls, Wendell Carter. So Chicago, Browning 51. Wendell Carter at a 49. Don't, hey, listen. Are you sure? Should that be a picture of me on there? Because I beat up D. Brown on the Papa shot. Just saying. Just saying. I made it rain. That's what the card should say, D. Actually, probably wasn't your choice. It was Panini's choice to make the... You just signed... Anyway. 36 out of 49. That's going over to Boston. Still a slick looking card. Sooner Fan 65. There you go. Nike head. I love the username. Nike head 07 via other device. Yes. All right. Here's Mark Jackson. Over to the Knicks. So Cool Breeze 2.0. All that glitter will make the camera get goofy. So 20 out of 25. And yeah, nice little shorter print there for the Grizz. He's got Memphis. Memphis, 30th spot, gets a nice Jaren Jackson. Oh, I don't know. That's a good call. My ball card's calling it out. He goes, round robin, Bry versus Nikehead versus D. Brown, who wins? Challenge accepted. I'll tell you that much. At the National, this, you know what? That might be the theme. No, we got to stick with Taco Party for the National. But I'm going to try and find a taco joint with Papa Shot in it, because that will determine, your score will determine the type of box. So I would start practicing if you guys are going to plan on coming out to the Ultimate National Party. All right? Just saying. Here's Jacob Evans, 24 out of 99. Not a Steph Curry for you, Nike head, but yes. I know. Papa Shot all day. Oh, yeah. I'm going along with the goofy theme. with Braun Bronze. Now, do yourself a favor and look it up. If you ever pull a Braun Braun base card out of like one of the higher end stuff, and this one's even shorter print. This one's out of 25. 11 out of 25, Braun Braun. Going over to the Lakers and Nally 79. I'm telling you, look, dude, just humor me and look it up. I know, my ball cards, that's the thing. Whenever people want to bank shot it in, I get it. I like your style, but I'm going to go all net. I'm going to make it sound swooshy in there. All right, two left. He can fly in just about any weather that you can think of. Sooner fan, 65, go ahead and take down the Birdman. 20 out of 25. Nice, flawless, encapsulated Birdman on card. Sure. Why not, Birdman? Do it. And then? Well, we didn't hit it out of the regular box. You might as well hit it out of this box. Give me a little Luca bean. So the Rising Stars. Luca, look at Jake V. I feel like everybody needs a Larry Bird in their PC, my Balker. Good call. So you got a little Luca in there. That is the blue scope. 4 out of 60. A little schmutz on the... No, it's just a little... It's not a booger. It's not a booger. That was a piece of white paper. Static on these things. 4 out of 60. Luca. See, we didn't hit it out of the regular box. Ultimate 8 for the save. All right. Next up. We got box number 4. I feel like I need another beverage. I feel like I need a beverage. Hold on. Just 1 second. Let me grab a beverage. 1 second. Can you guys hear me running up the steps? I feel like somebody said that one night. They're like, dude, we can hear you running up the steps. Put some hustle into it. All right, here we go. Ultimate 8 basketball box break number 4. Box letter A. So lefty up top, you got Tar Heel. Jag, good to see you guys. Thanks so much. I'm glad you guys enjoy Ultimate 8. Like I said, it's a boatload of work putting it together, but I know you guys enjoy it. That's why I keep doing it for you guys as well. Like I said, until we can start getting some newer products out, this is kind of like the dead period, but it's also kind of a good thing as far as like being able to buy, you know, buy some stuff because it's off season too. So that's actually a plus. I don't know. Whatever way you want to look at it, it's fun. So, all right. He goes, this delay is sponsored by Coors Light. Yes. All right. Let's do it. Okay, another Spectra. I don't think it's going to happen every time with Spectra in there, but... Speak of the devil! How about D. Brown? Do we invite D. Brown to the Ultimate National Taco Party, yes or no? My ball cards, are you coming up to it this year? My goodness, I feel like everybody should. Actually, I have to start planning that. 7 out of 25, that is the in-flight tie-dye box topper going over to Boston. And lefty, actually still a nice little. I know, all right? Spectra inside of these boxes. That is kind of dumb, isn't it? I know. They should sell out in like 2 seconds every single time. You guys are like, no, that's okay. All right, how about a Golden Ink rookie? Josh Jackson. It's got the old school gold standard gold up in there. But for a second card, that's not bad, right? So lefty, he went back-to-back hits. There you go, buddy. So Josh Jackson, Golden Ink, 14 karat. Oh, that's right. And this is the first one made. I didn't even see that. That's perfect. Better for you. 1 out of 20. So first one made there. Play it by ear. All right. Yeah, my ball cards, you guys definitely, you guys take care of you. Sports cards second, I don't know what the hierarchy is, but like family is always first. So yes. Oh, that's good. Yeah, I mean, if you got a buddy, you can always go up there for a day, right? Sneak away. Going over to Milwaukee. Sneaky little nugget there for Milwaukee and Pauly B. Dante DiVincenzo, but guess what? It's gold. So select on card gold rookie auto. People get goofy about gold. Just ask AD. But 4 out of 10, Dante DiVincenzo. Pretty solid hit. Over to Milwaukee and Pauly B. How many hits? Okay. We'll do one more and then we'll do that spectrum. Yes? Mail it in. How about the mailman? Out of 10. Now that I'm hooked on stuff that's out of 10 now. And it's a good thing for you guys. I'm hooked on it. So Moss, solid little hit there, bub. Yep. Because that's what all the coaches say. So 5 out of 10, the mailman. AD is food TV cards. All right, well, to one in his own there, AD. There you go. You just got to do what feels right, buddy. You got to do what feels right, AD. All right, so box is Spectra somehow in here. Nice on card, Karl Malone. All right, so we got Kemba Walker going over to the Hornets. 57 out of 99. You got Zach LaVine. 175 out of the Bulls. Then over to Denver. How about case hit Jamal Murray to Denver. So Big Dave cleaning house with Denver. So that's the white sparkle, one per case. And Big Dave, I feel like you got the last one, right? Am I right? I don't know. Here's Tracy McGrady over to the Raptors. So Iceman. Saw a little hit there. 11 out of 99. They got Darrell Griffith to the Jazz. Stacking up those old school hits for the Jazz. And who was that? Moss. There you go, bud. Woo-wee. How about Muggsy? And then how about this next one? Yeah, I'm not mad about it. It may not be the biggest hit, but I'll tell you what. Let's see. What am I looking for? Oh, there it is. You know it. I'm just saying, it's kind of a neat song for him because he's, one of the greatest, obviously. So, how about Kobe Bryant, though? Little Legends auto there for the Lakers and Lefty. Spectra finally coming out to play. 17 out of 49. Got the Kobe sticker on there as well. About time we get a nice little Ultimate 8 hit out of one of those boxes. Jeez, oh, Pete. So, really clean on-card auto. Solid hit. I like it. That Muggsy Bogues, is that? That wasn't for you, Muggsy, that song. But 61 out of 75, Muggsy Bogues. 4'3", Muggsy. Going over to the Hornets, and then he got Svi. And that's back over to the Lakers. But the good thing is you got a Kobe in there. 144 out of 299. All right. That was fun. I like a little Kobe in my life. All right, let's get a Trey silhouette going over to Hotlanta. Jakey V and the boys. So Trey Young, 133 to 199. Nice rookie. And actually, for a jersey, it's not bad. So that Trey Young, 133 to 199. Solid hit to Jake. How about Kyrie? But that's a rookie, though. Just saying, 9-5 with a 10, I'll take it all day. Sells actually pretty well, too. So going over to Cleveland, J0, 501, get a 9-5. Kyrie. See, now after all that goodness, that's when we just pump the brakes. We don't even need the last card. Don't even need it, unless you kind of want it. How about, and dude, once again, I'd probably go right back in. But this is the Rookie Dominator, which actually these ones, out of 99, Checkerboard, Luca Bean. Okay, not a bad round. So, but this is 39 out of 99, Luca, going over to Dallas and Jag 08. There you go, brother. Not bad round. The Kobe, falling out of Spectra, bunch of other weirdo stuff. I like it. All right, we'll go to the final round. Then we still got that Noir first off a line box. Yes. And then Noir first off the line, then the Contenders Optic last five boxers. So anyway, this is a final round for tonight of Ultimate 8 Basketball. But if you see something that you like in this stuff, maybe go ahead and just give it a shot tomorrow, because I'm going to have five more, the final five boxes. Then I got to go back to the drawing board. Like football, no football right now, because I'm back to the drawing board on football. So take advantage of the B-ball. I'm hoping to get, actually, I have baseball ready to go. I'm waiting to get Chad all lined up and geared up for this and get some other stuff under his belt, too. So this is the final round for tonight of basketball. Well, we'll jump back over. We'll have that Noir box, which I'll knock that out, and then we'll do that Contenders Optic. Wait a second. No Spectra. No Spectra in here. A Threads box? Uh-oh. Yikes. We're going to find... Box Topper Madness, yes or no? Tiarashi, listen, I know that you wanted me to put a Box Topper Luka out of 10 in there. I can't do it. It's Jamal Mashburn, no. You find the right collector, you're going to be all right. Dude, it's out of 10. That's my thing now. So Jamal Mashburn going over to Dallas. Tiarashi. There you go. Then you got a Paul... I don't know if you guys noticed the trend, but the second card in every box was an Opulence. No? Nobody? Just me? Okay. Nobody cares. 2 out of 20 over to Boston. River City. It's one of the 14-karat gold nugget. I mean, you can use it. Yeah, I mean, River City, if you guys shave in the morning, you can use that. Perfect little reflection there for you, bub. Next, going over to Minnesota. River City. He's back at it. But this is a rookie. Carl Anthony Towns, not bad. At 75? Sure. I'll take him all day. 31 out of 75, Carl Anthony Towns, River City. There you go, bud. Another one of the... Dude, I'm telling you what. I will take these little sneaky hits all day long. Them Lakers, RKM 67, Cracked Ice, Most Valuable Contenders, LeBron Braun. Shake your LeBron Braun, and I will do that all day long. Out of 25, Cracked Ice, little Lakers love. I mean, he doesn't have an autograph deal with him, so patches, short print stuff, sells unbelievably well. Okay. We got three left, so we'll do the Threads. We got the Noir first off the line box, and then the five boxers at Contenders Optic, the last of the bunch. And then, we'll be back for a little Friday night loving. All right. So I got a Kevin Durant at a 75. Reginald Jackson at a 199. Dwayne Wade. More Bron Bron for the Lakers. That's at a 199. That one won't sell as well because it's not cracked ice. And it's not, you get what I'm saying. Here's Steven Adams at a 75. DeMar DeRozan, 199. Then Wally Zerbiak out of 200. Back over to the Timberwolves. There's Musa out of 95. Over to Brooklyn. Big Dog 808. Then you got Alonzo Trier. 199. Michael Porter Jr. out of 75 over to Denver. And Ricky Rubio to the Jazz out of 85. Chris Paul, 199. James Harden, 199. Swingman, Gordon Hayward, 85. And CJ McCollum, 199. Nothing wild. Too wild, obviously, out of that we could see in that threads box. But still got three left over here. We'll see if we can get a little something goofy. So solid hit going over to Chicago. So Brownie 51, you got the Lori Markkanen three-color jockstrap. Rook, the Prime Prospects, 23 out of 99. So nice little Bulls hit there. Wait till he's back full, like 100%. Like, it's going to be nice. So anyway, that's actually a really slick-looking card. I just like the colors, the board. You get it. Looks good. And Marc Gasol. Oh, that's because it's a Marc Gasol Nebula. Nasty old patch for Memphis and Big Duck. Because there's only one of those made, brother. And that one's all you. So Marc Gasol Nebula. That card just looks kind of slick. I'm not going to play around. Yeah, buddy. I like that. 101 Nebula. Oh, if I remember correctly, this is going to be a big boy. Yeah. Not going to play around. What do you even do on this? Oh, boy. Everybody know I said goodbye. Oh, Lordy. Sweet little baby Jesus. That's going to be a 2 out of 2 Ben Simmons rookie Starburst. Oh, goodness. I knew I liked you guys, right? Holy Lord. 2 out of 2 Simmons rookie. Yep. That's all you got to say on that. It's not terrible. You wanted to look up what the other one's going for, but you don't have to if you just look. I mean, if you just looked at it, you don't have to, but you can look it up. I mean, obviously, the dude that has 1 of 2 is a crazy bird on his price, but I mean, it's still a big boy hit. Nobody else cares, really, but I'll tell you who will care. It's going to be the 76ers and Mike Carr 007. The 1 of 2 is up on eBay for $25,000. Obviously, the dude's not going to get 25 grand for it, you silly cuckoo bird. This is a big boy hit, not 25 grand. Let's be real. That dude's not real. The 1 of 2. Now you can you can be like, hey man, do you want both of them? You can own the market. Rake it. Hold him over the coals. Big Ben. Jeez, OP. That's fun stuff. I like it a lot.